Assalamualaikum and good morning. So we continue chapter 4 reproduction with next subtopic, the menstrual cycle. Every one of us will experience body change during puberty. As for girls, their reproductive system, the ovary will start producing ovum and the menstrual cycle begin. Day 1 of menstrual cycle is the first day of a period. The uterus starts to shed its lining. During this phase, blood and other tissue from the uterus leave the body through the vagina. A period can last a few days to about a week. As soon as period is end, the uterus prepares again to receive a fertilized ovum. In the middle of menstrual cycle, an ovary releases an ovum. After ovulation, the ovum travels down the fallopian tube. It takes a few days to complete the journey. Meanwhile, the uterine lining gradually gets thickened and becomes richly supplied with blood vessels. If the ovum is fertilized, it will implant in the uterus and the woman gets pregnant. If the ovum is not fertilized, the woman is not pregnant and the ovum is begun to dissolve. Because the woman is not pregnant, the uterine lining is not needed. She will have a monthly period and the cycle begins again. So basically, there are four phases in menstrual cycle: menstruation phase, repair phase, fertile phase, and premenstrual phase. Women should always maintain their hygiene during menstruation. Wash yourself properly. Change your sanitary napkin every 4 to 6 hours to prevent infections. Discard sanitary napkin properly to prevent growth of harmful bacteria and yeast. And use clean undergarments. That's all for this subtopic, menstrual cycle. That's all. Thank you. Bye.